And the two-year-olds are off and trotting as All Rise shoots out between horses. Sheena Soldier with early speed. Sky Castle's on the outside is reaching up with Kingslayer on the far outside as they fan across the track, a tight pack around the first turn. Sheena Soldier in front, and right there is All Rise, and sweeping up is on the outside. Sky Castle's to take over. So Sky Castle's to the front. Coventry Hall is going to settle in the fourth position in front of Chestnut Hill, fifth. Gap of two lengths to King Slayer is now six past the quarter. Then Hennessy MS is next, followed by Swiss House on Fire next to last. The early trailer is Peyton's Akane, 27-2 first quarter. They settle in single file, added Sky Castles and Scott Ciron now to pave the way. All Rise in the second spot, pockets up for now. Sheena Soldier is trotting in third. Coventry Hall is fourth. Chestnut Hill fifth on the inside. Kingslayer is sixth. Getting underway is Hennessy MS to the outside, followed by Swiss House on Fire. And Peyton's Akane still trails. The half was rated 57 seconds onto the far turn. Sky Castle's a 2-1. Sky Castle's by two. The ones who are reeling here, All Rise, perfect trip so far. Gap at 2-3 now to Sheena Soldier. To the outside launches Chestnut Hill. He's about four lengths from the lead, though, as they pass three quarters. Hennessy MS gets underway, fifth on the outside, a late move. Coventry Hall could use racing room. Past three quarters, Sky Castles, stalked by All Rise on the outside. Now back in second. Braven up tucked there, 126-2. The Sky Castle scoots off by two, now three. Sky Castles trotting strongly. All Rise back in second and full out. Fresh off the cones, Chestnut Hill, and then Sheena Soldier, 16th to go. Sky Castles to win again. Sky Castles all the way and just cruising over Chestnut Hill. Then All Rise and Sheena Soldier in 155.